Yeah! Steelbeaks here, baby. I don't know if you guys are ready to get your faces rocked, but I'm here to rock them. And I go full throttle, baby. I'm that. Fuck. Well, that's that. I mean, I tried. It's a good thing I have friends here. You guys remember when I was cool?
Yep.
That whole 30 seconds.
Yeah, remember when we said tape? I do too.
Yeah, well, I didn't have time. We had to get this shit together.
I offered you bobby pins.
You did offer me bobby pins, and I appreciate it. We've got the amazing Road Rash Rosie with us.
Woo!
We got Crush Humpster Dumpster. Wow. Wow. And we've got, of course, the bleeder of the pack, not the breeder of the pack.
Oh,
which was a typo from last time, right?
Yes.
You were originally supposed to be the lead. What were the leader of the pack?
Yeah, that's right.
Okay. Well, if you are watching in the chat, you might be confused. But don't worry. You're watching.
Butterfly in my ass. There's a butterfly in my ass. In my ass. A butterfly is in my ass. Ow!
I'm so fucking proud of that. We're gonna play that a bunch. That's tonight's theme. Nice. Welcome to Retrodeo, everybody.
Oh,
Jack's here. Adam's here. And what's going on, everybody? So we're diving into part two of, first off, excellent intro, everyone. I want to thank everyone for that sloppy ass mess. I can't wait to go back and rewatch it. You all look amazing, though. Just FYI.
I'm wearing three layers of sweat.
Yeah.
Three solid layers.
Where's your hat? You got like a whole bunch of hats that you walk around with.
I mean, they don't fit over the phones. That's the
point. Oh, yeah. You got to have the phones. So that's important.
I don't know.
Who else is in the house? All right. We've got Victor Lopez, Humpster Jumpster. Yes. Gerardo Garcia, Jack's here. We know. Craven's here. What's up, all? Yeah. Welcome to another round. Where we last left off, we were hanging out in Full Throttle from 1995, but we were doing the remastered edition because, hey, they took the time, and I think they did the crime, and we should honor that. I went on a deep dive to try to find some stuff. Nice. There's that Crush Humpster Dumpster we all know.
But they're here.
Yeah, Brian, you absolutely look like you have a right-wing talk show going on right now, and I'm not mad about it.
You know who's not cool with the hat? Oh, shoot. Cat was freaking out for a minute.
His old lady.
The old lady hates it.
Oh, Mason's here. Captain Kelly is here. Oh, we're fucking ready. We've been playing the game Full Throttle from 1995 for a while, and I went on a dive to see if I can find some, like, making of stuff. And I didn't, but I did Google bikers and found this.
Some people call me the space cowboy, yeah. Some call me the gangster of love. Some people call me Maurice, 'cause I speak of the pompous of love. People talk about me, baby, say I'm doing you wrong, doing you wrong. Well, don't you worry, baby, don't worry, 'cause I'm right here, right here, right here, right here at home. 'Cause I'm a picker, I'm a grinner, I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner.
Didn't you show up to pick her up to go somewhere? Full-on pants delivery.
Yeah.
I was not mad about that. I was like, yeah, that's a fucking good guy.
Not a lot of rules in that office building. Yeah, bring the bike in.
Wait, Andre says, is this from the beginning or did we stop at one point? Oh, no, You're doing fine. Good. No, we're back where we left off, Andre. Mm-hmm. We didn't go back in time. Chris Gaines. Chris Gaines. Victor. Victor says the Garth Hatman's here.
Yeah, it's really too small for my head. It really is. I have a giant head.
Yeah, Captain Kelly, you're talking 501 jeans from back in the day. That classic fucking thing. I was like, good Lord. Do you remember 1991 when that thing showed up? Like, I just love the fact that Levi is like, hear me out. She's in a bar. She doesn't have any pants. There's only one guy she can count on.
It was a bar.
Motorcycle Gino. And Gino fucking shows up with pants. Hello, Morphine. Welcome to the house. We are in full-on biker mode. We've got Road Rash Rosie, Bleeder of the Pack, Crush Humpster Dumpster, all here to jump back in and go full fucking throttle on today's
Butterfly in My Ass. There's a butterfly in my ass. In my ass. A butterfly is in my ass. Ow!
Yeah.
Perfect.
I like how you're just gonna show that until the world understands that you created it. Like,
right. Well, somebody on TikTok that used it and claimed it as their own. He says, while using a Levi's commercial in a live stream, I hope we still have sound, everybody. I hope we're still being seen. We're really fucking going off the grid today. I hope you're all ready. Because that's how we do it.
I think so.
When we go full throttle. I hope you, like, hold your breath, everybody.
You messaged this person who stole from you, and you were like, hey, I thought of this in 5 minutes.
I mean, I
hold my breath.
We were holding our breath, but like now that Brian breaks
I'm so sorry.
No, I...
exhausted now.
Okay.
Just everybody stop holding your breath. Okay. So, I did. And it's the fucking Reading Rainbow song. So it's a cop. It's a hat on a hat. Like, I can't get too mad about it. Mm-hmm. So, whatever. I'm just going to keep reminding everybody. Attican's freaking out because we might be encroaching on copyright things. That's what happens when you go full throttle, Attican.
That's what happens when bodies start slapping.
It's bodies are slapping. No. All right, everybody hold your breath.
We watched someone get impaled yesterday. We're fine.
Oh, my God. So many people got impaled.
That's true. It was fucking wild. For those of you who don't know what we're talking about, we did a stream yesterday that was employee training, and we saw some fucking gruesome shit.
Mm-hmm.
If you want it, you can go back and rewatch it, but be warned, it is sometimes gruesome.
It's grody. Yes.
It is grode.
Yeah.
All right, so here we are loading up. Was it dumpster or was it autosave?
That might be my favorite that I've ever written.
Do we trust that it was autosave or do we think it was dumpster?
I think we were...
I mean, they're both the same timestamp.
Yeah, I was like, they're the same timestamp, so I think they might be the same, though I think we were maybe mildly forward of dumpster.
Okay, so let's go autosave.
It's not with never.
Yeah,
oh,
dumpster.
Yeah, this is
that's right where we left off.
Yeah, thanks, Bill. The dumpster is where we left off, man. All right.
Last time I remember this, we were by a dumpster, man.
Yeah.
I don't know if this is the same dumpster, man.
Now I'm a name. So
Brian's so excited. Somebody acknowledge Brian. All right, I'll do it. Hi, Crush Brian.
Yes, Crush Humpster Dumpster.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
So I just wanted to talk for a second. That much.
Oh, wait, do you want to wait? Are you trying to find your wizard book?
Oh, I was on purpose. A wizard book is live on screen. We're good to go.
Nice.
We're good. I have it up too.
Rosie did some work today, man. Rosie got to work.
All right, Rosie, what do we do? Well, okay. First off, before we continue, for those of you who are just joining us, it's 1995's classic Lucasfilm game, Full Throttle Remastered, because it looks a lot better. But it's the same game, just a little nicer and sharper. If you really want to do the original, we can. It just looks like, you know, 1991. Still great, though. Same original soundtrack, so everybody hold on. You're right, Attican. You can show a lot of beheading, but if you play the Steve Miller, your ass is grass. It's capitalism, baby. You're not wrong. I hope somebody calls me. but I think we're fine. Continue.
Okay. Sometimes, to find the right kind of erotic inspiration, you've got to sift through a lot of videos. You have to sift. Go back to the bar and give Emmett your fake IDs, and he'll give you a lift.
Wow! That was a journey. I don't remember where the fucking bar is now. Oh, we have to go. Oh, it's around the corner. The night. The original looks like Full Throttle.
Wow.
I mean, okay.
Whoa.
Yeah. Whoa.
Man.
All right, we got to talk to Emmett. Is this Emmett? That's bartender. That's Emmett. Yeah. Emmett! I'm not playing that game again.
He's also not very good at it.
That's your truck out front. I need a ride.
I look like a cabbie to you. Get lost. They're not letting anyone through that roadblock anyway.
Not even truckers?
They turned me around, said police business only. Pigs.
I love how, like, low-key sexy everyone's being right now.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. The voices in this are amazing.
Right. Yeah, welcome to this dive bar in the future where everyone's just too sexy for fucking troubles.
Yep.
All right, let's see.
That bartender is like, you can't see it, but you know.
I really need a ride. Not going. Why? Because you're afraid of some cops?
No, because I don't like you.
Aw. Come on, man. I just killed a guy.
I'm just about to.
That is the perfect response if anyone ever says that to you.
Yeah, somebody should come in with a very high voice in a second. Hi, everybody.
I don't think that's that... Trump on the TV, Rick.
Yeah, where's that reporter that we just got the IDs from?
Yeah.
Hey.
Let's see. What is that noise? Oh, it's him stabbing himself.
It's him doing the thing.
Yeah. Now we gotta shut him down.
I don't think that's good for the table.
Hey, Quahog.
Yeah, Emmett.
I'm gonna be knifing up your table for a while. All right.
The customer with the knife is always right.
First off, he did ask though, in his own way.
Seem to have a lot of time on your hands.
You did it after starting.
Not to mention nicks and scratches.
Like if I came to your house and I took a beer and then I was like, "Can I have a beer?" Like, I'm a dick.
Yeah, it's, right.
No,
but at least you asked. All right.
The reporter gave us a bunch of fake IDs.
Not what you call an I'm okay.
Oh yeah, the fake ID. Oh, Brian's gone. No.
Wow.
Everybody, hold your breath. Work. Oh man, I gotta do it this way. This is what happens when that happens.
Where'd he go?
I don't know where he went. Brian!
Into a hamster dumpster?
I think he just turned his camera off. If you just turned your camera off, let us know. Brian! Oh man, did he get lost outside? He probably got lost outside. Alright. Just saying, Brian. It's really hard for us to find you.
He's backstage. He got boosted.
Oh, well, I have to exit in order for us to do that.
So just
like, hold on a minute. Time on my Somebody got
I
booted.
I got booted.
Boo.
Yeah. I got a little wheel thingy, and then, yeah. Sorry.
Yeah. Well, this is what it looks like when you play the game.
Double fine.
Burn out.
Too much time in my hands. Too much taking a piss. All right, so let's see here. We got a, what is that? Oh, the pictures? Is it this thing?
Is it the IDs? What do we got to do with it?
I think so.
Here.
I don't see anything about him in here.
Federal investigator ID could be of some use at one of those roadblocks. Ever hear of this place? Uncle Pete's Mink Ranch.
I remember it used to be some sort
I've been there. He did say Mink Ranch, right? Oh,
yeah. You can't just say things like that.
Yeah, you can't just throw that out there and expect someone to go,
Sell it to school lunch programs. That was a good scam.
So how about a ride? What if they search the back and find it right? It's buried in a pile of concentrated fertilizer.
Oh, thank God he said concentrated.
Trust me, no one's going to dig through that crap. Now you're going to ride in the engine compartment. The engine compartment? Hey, I smuggle stuff in there all the time. And
in your butt?
Worth more than you. So stuff your carcass in there quick and we might hit that.
That's what I call my butt.
You're better with a stick shift than you are with a knife. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, go sit in there next to the spinny knifey parts. Did we just kill ourselves? Oh, no, we're fine.
Oh, no, we're fine.
Smells like
Bex! How are you? Welcome to the party.
Engine fires.
Is it midnight run now?
Wait, do we do stuff?
Listen.
We have to listen for clues.
I'm with the feds, Jump. Check it out. Huh? What's this about? Undercover agricultural sting operation.
That's drugs. That's code for drugs.
Fertilizer.
It's marijuana.
All right, move along. Hope you rude get your man.
That's code for guy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Jack, the stuff the kids from Des Moines used to make meth from. We're fucking bikers, yo. We're a little far from Des Moines, but you're not wrong. Did we do it?
Problem with your truck?
Loose hose and nothing big. I already pulled your bike out. It's sitting right over there. Well,
I don't trust it.
Gotta hit the road, you know.
I don't trust this at all.
Either a lot's happened in the last 40 seconds or nothing has. I'm trying to.
Well, we made it to the mink ranch.
The mink ranch.
You did have a fuel leak, and in my fuel, I had to fix it. That trucker's gonna die for what he did.
Damn. All right. Not mad about that. All right, let's take a look around.
Yeah, go for it.
Loose hose. Could be trouble. Do we want to go in there or do we want to check this out? What do you guys want to do? I kind of want to go in here.
Sure.
Follow your heart.
Do your thing.
Like all good bikers, follow your heart.
Yeah, just follow your heart.
All the way to the mink ranch.
All the way to the mink ranch.
Definitely slower.
I'm not putting my mouth on that. I'm not gonna over everything. You do it. Bill's mumbling.
Whenever you want it.
Well, let's take a look around first.
Yeah.
Do your thing.
Lots of bikes.
I'm not putting my mouth on that.
Tough looking padlock.
I will put my mouth on that.
I want it to put its mouth on me.
There it is. What are you giving
me of the vultures? I can't believe Mo used to be a vulture. But then again, how else could she have gotten that recoil booster?
Thanks for the recap. Oh, by the way, my air conditioner's on and it feels like I'm totally Fabio-ing right now.
You
and
are.
I want to make everybody
feel a little better. The others do look pretty great.
Check it out.
Yeah. It's like the Maxell cassette commercial.
Pat it back. You got to pat it back one. Give us a shot of you patting it back.
Wait, I'm going to do my I'm going to do my perfume look. There it is.
Is this Chad or Lauren Hutton?
Steel.
Yeah, no, somebody like come up. All right, the perfume is called Tove. T-O-V-E. Tove. And Bill, give me the VO sales at the end and I'll turn and do the fucking perfume look. Go.
When anticipation meets frivolity, it's Tove.
Tove.
$49.99 a bottle.
Oh, that was the best day of my life. All right, what do we do here? What do we do when we ride in the sunset playing More Than a Feeling? We pump our fucking fists. Loose hose or loose hose?
How are you?
I realize I'm looking at Jesse. Thank you so much. Jack Dostal says, don't go flash dance? Man, I might. I'm a maniac. I don't know if I'm ready yet. All right, look, there's a pillow. Let's look at the pillow.
Put your mouth on it.
Well, I'm not putting my lips on that.
Yay! Yeah, said the line! Okay. Water pail and all. Can we try it? Let's try this. Maybe I can get this lock off.
I couldn't break that lock.
No. Well,
apparently.
Okay,
you
Brian. Wizard Brian. Wizard.
Right.
That's the shit.
First rhyme. Is this? Oh, is it my? Am I good? Am I wrong, Jen?
No, you're good. Rosie? It's yeah. Get it. You can come.
Okay. Here we go. When it comes to my butt, I prefer a fist to philo. What you must do is lift a pillow.
Fist? Interesting.
To philo.
Yeah.
What is a philo?
To fill.
You have to ask.
Oh, philo. No.
It's for the sake of the rhyme.
See, no. When you get a fist in your butt, it fills you and you go, oh.
Oh, you're preaching to the choir, man. I know.
All right, well, we got a tire and iron out of all that.
Nice.
Okay. Great. Oh, maybe I can use a tire iron on the lot. Some fucking biker. I'm the toughest fucker ever.
Yeah.
Fuck you, Box!
Junk. And a hose I can use on my bike. I don't think Mo would mind if I borrow him.
Don't speak for her.
Interesting. Bye. Yeah, you're right, Rick. If I keep facing the window, I'll end up with midges in my mouth.
Yep, icicles on your beak.
Oh, shit. I was driving all night, then I lost my shoes.
She was there.
She's part of the gang.
Also, damn. That's a sweet
Rick,
bite.
If you're offended, I think you would know. Maybe.
She took my teacher fuel. Why is she running from me? She must think the whole world's against her.
Lizard's like, same shit.
I know how that feels.
Different day. Or is it the same day?
That does it. He's dead.
Whoa, he just bumped you, bud.
Rude!
Cavefish territory.
Ooh.
Is that me? Do I have robot eyes? Wait, that is me.
Cavefish.
Cavefish?
Yup. Cavefish. I don't know what's not clear.
Are we gonna do that? Is that us? Are we doing that? Or is that the cavefish? Ah!
Ah.
I believe it is it's the cavefish. We're the polecats.
Oh, makes sense. Yeah, he's got a Star Wars tattoo.
They look like Santa.
See? He's got a rebel tattoo on his arm. Cause it's owned by LucasArts.
Yeah, they definitely look like Tuskens.
He's got a I'm the Terminator! Rick, we did it! Oh. Fuck no! The bridge! Dick.
Oh, and they ride the bikes like
I guess we gotta turn
like
around.
This cargo is worthless.
Oh my god, Jen, get it together.
Brothers.
Dude, great.
Last Jedi. There we go.
Oh man, we're all out of creams.
Yes. Hmm.
Hi.
The place looks deserted. Maybe the boss was wrong and she ain't coming here.
She's coming. We
what
just got
we
first. That means all we have to do is sit here and wait.
Hey, it's Maurice LaMarche.
It is.
Well, we found the goo. Maybe I should park the bike or something.
Let's make goo angels.
Oh,
it sort
fertilizer.
Of looks like your next rhyme already happened.
Yeah, it looks.
Maybe I'll just take a little.
All right, took some because I'm a fucking badass. You see a pile of fucking dog shit, you pick it up.
No.
Do I go behind here?
I watched it on a video. It still needs to get done.
Okay, then do it. Or
oh wait, you know what? You're right. Wait a minute.
Hey, wizards.
Yeah,
fucking messing around over here.
We're not messing around.
Looks like Yemet dropped a load here.
Yeah!
Fertilizer. A fertilizer load. Yeah, no, I think we got what
we
need.
I can
here.
Give you the rhyme and see if it works.
Yeah, do it.
Oh, you got it already? Yeah, that's weird. It might have been. I might have been.
Look at that. We got a big like old a turd and a tire iron. Another day. Classic.
They said there wasn't one for this one, but I don't know. It sort of seems like there is because this. We've had a couple of snafus on this one.
All right, so what the fuck? Do I go or stay?
Yeah.
Or do all I right, go? Well, darling, I can, you gotta let me know.
I think you're good.
All right, let's fucking go.
Fuck right off.
Good. Yeah.
Huh. You sounded like the boss at the end of a shift. We're just like, so I've married the ketchups. We're done, right? Well, yeah, I.
I mean, if
think
if
you,
you think everything is in its place, then
did you do all your roll-ups?
That's triggering.
Do I need to count your roll-ups or?
Did you sleep under all your tables?
I'm on the road, feeling the breeze, and feeling me.
It doesn't look like 50 roll-ups. Road. I'm just saying.
Do I want to take an exit? Oh.
Yes, okay. The Catholic Church has a lot of secrets on which they'd like to keep a cork. Go down to the mine road and talk to Father Torque.
Okay, going to talk to Torque. And apparently I'm going to fucking deal with my fucking traumas. Scooting down the road, feeling pretty boss. Gonna kick this guy's ass. Fuck you, old man.
Sam Elliott. Oh, he's gone.
God, I hope so.
I haven't seen you since you retired from the Polecats. Hey, Ben. How's my gang doing?
That's a long story.
That's how I'm saying hello to anyone now. Hey. Oh, it's Father Torque.
Oh.
Okay. What are you doing out here, bud?
Well, retirement's pretty boring, Ben. So I thought I'd come out to the old mine road and look for trouble.
You're picking fights?
That's what the old mine road's for, son.
Damn right. Now we know what the old mine road is for, guys. Picking fights. And I'm all out of picks. Let's see. You know what you're in, Poe? How you're in, Father Torque? I need your help.
Torque, I need your help. The gang's in jail and the law.
Ben, I'm not the leader of the Polecats anymore. You are. Can't you see I'm on permanent vacation?
Well... any fighting
any
tips?
Fighting tips, Torque?
Ah, Ben, who's tougher than you?
Me. Jack Dossel says, I think Father Torque is physicist. Well, he certainly fucking dresses like one, and he's badass. Okay, let's see. What's up with those cavefish, man?
What's up with those cavefish fish, man?
Fish, fish.
Watch out, fish. They're not out here for sport. Big rigs.
Fish, fish.
Don't get in their way. They're blind, cold-hearted killers.
Okay.
Well, if they're blind, then...
Those Rottweilers are ugly suckers.
They're none too bright, either. I'm sure you can handle them.
Oh, we're getting info. Okay.
The vultures are quick, and they're nuts.
The ones with those boosters are hard to whip. Just remember, Ben, it's not about muscle. It's about timing.
How do they?
Yeah, why are we riding?
They're only blind because they wear those special goggles to shield their sensitive cave-dwelling eyes. Special sensors in the goggles pick up the dots in the road and other large objects and landmarks to help them navigate.
Like polar bears. Do we know any way around Pahoga, Georgia?
Around Cuyahoga Gorge.
Oh, that's how you say
it. It's mild. Miles long. What's the matter? Don't like bridges?
It blew up.
Ooh, sorry I missed that. Well, you could jump it, like Ricky Myron. Cape Fish got his ramp in their hideout, you know.
Hey, how's the sound for everybody? Is it good? Does it sound okay? Good. All right. Where's the Cape Fish hideout exactly, and can we pull over and get a sandwich?
Somewhere on this road. The entrance is totally invisible unless you got those weird cavefish specs.
Oh, man. That sounds like a thing we got to get. A quest item.
Too many bugs.
Well, take it easy, Father.
Give him hell, Polecat.
I'll do what I want, Dad.
All right. Okay. So do you know what you have to do?
We got to go beat these guys up.
Basically, yeah. So as with most topics Brian and I cover in our rhyming, beat each thing for objects is going to require most excellent timing.
Excellent timing. Close attention.
Did you just come up with that? That's not on the sheet.
Damn it! All right, so we gotta be better than that. Good to know. Good to know. Do we have an exit? Ah, what the fuck? I'm embarrassing myself in front of the polecats.
It's like me on a motorcycle.
Yeah, right.
No, don't worry. These aren't the polecats. They're just your rivals.
Oh, we have to worry about these guys more. Hey.
Choppers, huh?
Oh, fuck.
This chopper.
Oh. This chainsaw.
Yeah.
Ow!
That, I'm taking that arm off.
Jesus Christ!
Okay, I have something for you here. That woman looks like she's no stranger to the Ming. No, I have one. The girl looks like she's no stranger to the mink. To defeat her, you gotta use something with a little stink.
Oh, I get it.
Back again? Good. Okay, lesson's over. Time for the final exam. Is that all the pain you can dish out?
Damn it!
I got one for the same thing.
Oh, really?
Hit me. It's true beyond ride to hell. You're right, Attican. You gotta gum up that chain. You're right.
I'm just
guys, I need to watch the road.
Off the top of my head here.
I need to watch the road. All right, maybe I gotta take this guy out with something bigger.
Kindness.
Yeah, that's gotta be it. Oh, he works for the rebels.
This time you're gonna stay down. You're gonna die now. Now I
sit down.
Nice. Nice.
Hot. I've never felt cooler.
Very cool.
Oh, shit! All right. Oh, it's her. I'm gonna use fertilizer.
That's my bird.
There you go. I don't need to. I couldn't come up with a button.
Grab some more? You're firewood, chump. Take that!
Oh, man, she's gotta, like, have a moment. You're not wrong, Attican. If there was a way we could just all talk, that'd be a lot better. All right, what's this guy's deal? Oh, is it her again? All right, I'm kind of coming for you. Hey, remember me from before? Oh, different person. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, chains. Yeah!
Nice! Is it a cooler weapon or not as cool?
Nothing. Oh, that's a bummer. All that for nothing. It's the rules of the road, guys.
There she is.
All right, get ready. Stink fist!
Back for more? Let's chop you down and count your rings.
Yeah.
Fire, chump.
Damn it! I wish I was Nick Cage, Attican, to be honest, because I'd have fucking cooler power than throwing shit at people.
Cooler, but honestly, in real life, probably less effective.
True.
What does that sound?
Boy, I really.
Oh, it's the dot. It's the dot.
Oh shit! Chains?
Yeah. Here.
Can't reach. Nah. Nope.
Oh,
incorrect. We're learning a lot, though, about bikers.
Like what?
Like how to defeat most of them.
Their hopes, their dreams,
which can be killed with
hobbies.
A chain, which can be killed with a fistful of shit.
Which ones are into chains, which ones are into fistful of shit?
Good to know, honestly.
Best Clint Eastwood film ever.
I mean, if this was a screensaver, I wouldn't be mad. If it's full of shit. I wouldn't be mad if this was a screensaver.
I'm sure it is.
Uh-oh.
Wow, are you really a polecat?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, I hate polecats.
Okay.
Whoa. All right, yeah, I'm just going with Chain from now on.
Don't shit talk our gang.
Fucked up.
All right, so we're just murdering people on the road now. That's what we're doing.
Correct. Yeah, you're playing. What was it?
What's you're looking game? For specific items.
Oh, I don't want to deal with this guy again. Is there any way to kill one of these guys?
Yes. Yeah, to kill him, it's not a law, but it's highly recommended you get a chainsaw.
Oh, man, I got to get a fucking chainsaw.
Yep.
Ah! Fine.
Totally, Jack. I would absolutely also think that. Tire iron in the spokes.
Yeah. Yeah, someone did that to me on my bicycle, and I kicked their ass afterwards.
Damn, Brian. Are you in the polecat?
What a life you've led. Jeez.
Yeah.
Don't fuck with me. I'm 10 years old.
Okay, Bart.
Okay. So now I'm going to fucking dust this person.
Back for more? Let's
try. Will they or won't they, these two?
It's kind of hot.
You're firewood, chump. Take that.
Oh man, is there any way? Is there a secret?
Let's look.
We're gonna get to take a deeper dive here.
Cause I just don't want to deal with this right now. I'm gonna take an exit and see what I got.
Who am I taking? Ten.
Is it Roy Rogers?
Yeah, man, I'd watch you throw hands, Humpster Dumpster.
10-year-old me was not to be fucked with.
Do I need to get more poop?
It just, yeah. Oh, shit.
What?
I just read...
Did we break it?
No. We didn't break it. There's just something. I don't know if it's a good or a bad thing. I think it's fine.
Okay.
But... So Chainsaw Biker is actually bottom of... the pole.
There's a pole?
It says we just have to use fertilizer in her face. I don't...
Okay, let's just try it. That's the mission.
Spray her face with fertilizer.
It's kind of peaceful, though, really. Hey, bud. Beep, beep.
Say, regulation destroyer class solid fuel recoil booster you have there.
Why, yes it is. Ta-da!
Bye. That guy was cool.
Yeah, he was super cool.
Jack's like, oh, your name was Brian when I was growing up. Writes down Brian in a notebook. This fucking guy. Tired of your jazz. Whoa. You got a bigger bike.
Again? Good. Okay, lesson's over. Time for the final.
Apparently, for this guy, it's just being quick. I really want to fight someone on a motorcycle now.
Don't you dare write my name.
When I was a kid, we used to sled.
Here we go.
In sleds parallel to each other, and then we would fight each other and see who fell off before you got to the bottom of the hill.
Action sledding, classic pastime.
Yeah, it's a good time. Well, you can use pool noodles too. It's a good time.
Yeah, man, I'd fucking fuck with some pool noodles.
Who am I kidding?
It's I'd the fuck most with some fun. Serious noodles.
Okay,
Jack. Nice.
What's wrong, lead divers?
This is fun. I love flirting. Yes.
So apparently, I'm finding that this is apparently one of the worst parts of the game. This is like the hard part.
Okay. Well, hold on, everybody.
Yeah. Okay. So, throw shit in her face three times is what I'm reading.
your firewood, chump.
Is there ever a time when the chainsaw is not close to you? I honestly don't know.
Yeah! Oh, my God!
Yes!
Yes! You win!
Poo face!
Okay, chainsaws can pretty much defeat almost every other guy.
Eyes. I've heard that before.
Okay. Fertilizer in your face. Fertilizer in your face.
Fertilizer in your face.
It's in
your face. It's in my eyes. Ow. Eat shit. You
drop anchor or something? Shit. I keep going around the horn.
Nitro, snail bait.
All right, bye. Fucking, I get it. You're fast or whatever.
That's what I call taking a dump. Drop an anchor.
Oh. Drop an anchor?
Okay. Yep. Yeah.
Chainsaw on this, dude.
I think he's listening to some sweet beats.
Yeah, yeah, he's listening to Michael Jackson. See ya!
Ooh.
Oh, man, now I feel bad.
So...
He looks like a
busy rider.
Sand person.
Yeah, he does.
Don't blame me, Mom. I'm always crying. Can go there here.
Never mind. Yeah.
I was pulling up behind me like a son of a gun. So I reached for my gun and I kicked his ass, son. I'm a motorcycle fucking hero. Chainsaw.
Whoa.
Yep.
Don't have time for your back sass. Ooh, I got some wood.
So, we don't want the sand people to kill themselves anymore. So, in order to knock him out, use the 2x4.
Oh, got it.
Oh, yeah, good job. Good job.
Nice. Well, I'm driving down the road and looking for a place to get gas.
Alabama, something else, other states. I don't know the words to the song, but it's all about traveling.
Alabama, San Clemente, San Diego,
Tucson, Arizona.
Chainsaw.
Bye, lady.
I love this chainsaw. Really good job done. This guy again? Where's the fucking road freaks?
I think that's why this is...
It's my old friend. What's your name?
Greg. Ben. Barry. What the fuck is my name?
My knuckles are starting to itch.
Oh, that's probably...
Bye.
So were mine, because I was holding my chainsaw. Oh, I'm running down the road. I'm murdering some friends, and I take their shit and give it all over again. Here I go. Just a biker on the road.
This seems like a lot of exhaust pipes.
On the road.
Oh, yeah, you want to beat this guy up. Chainsaw the shit out of this guy as soon as you can.
Boop him.
You drop anchor or something?
Come on.
You did. Chad, you did so good, though.
Damn, I felt pretty good about it.
I did, too. I really thought you were going to nail it.
Now I got to hang with this bruiser again. Holiday road.
Sweet forehead tattoo.
Not cooler than my chainsaw.
All of these people should be dead.
I'm a fucking mass murderer right now. Driving all night with my hands on the wheel. I forgot where I left my banana and a peel. Can't find my shoes, don't know where I'm going. I wish I was out back watermelon throwing.
That guy just uses his hands. He was just going to meat fist you in the face.
They got a thing that they call meat fist love. They got a thing that they call... Where the fuck is this guy?
That's why this part of the game.
Yeah, that's why people hate this part.
Yeah.
Right, is it just on this road or do I need to go somewhere else?
No, I think you just
Man, I'm so tired of murdering people. Alright, let's see if we can make some fun with it.
Back for more.
Quarter wood. Yeah, shake hands with danger. Yes.
I like that.
Yeah, killing we're killing off all the clones.
Yeah, this just like rock the pot. But it's not your fault.
Change.
No. I gotta use something else. You gotta be something. Yeah. Like
they say that.
There he is.
Try that.
Yeah, there you go. 2x4. 2x4.
Why is he leaning down? Like
when his head comes up, whack him.
Damn it. Okay. I would have known that beforehand.
I realized afterwards that was probably a useful tip.
Thanks, Clippy.
He's concentrating, Bill. He puts his ear to the ground.
I see you're trying to knock him out. Perhaps when his head is up would be the best time. Here for help.
Yeah, I feel just like this is like fucking killing off Jedi now. Just like a fucking Revenge of the Sith. This has got to be what it felt like to be Vader for a while.
Did you say it was Clippy?
Yeah, Clippy. I made a Clippy joke.
I see you're trying to kill this person. Do you need any help with that?
All right, let's see.
It appears you'd like to kill me. Use a chain on this guy.
Oh, fuck. Yeah!
That should have
a smoked!
Yeah, now you got the super...
Yep, perfect. We needed that.
Whoa! Now I got a cool bike. I don't give a fuck. All right.
It's time.
All right, I'm going to whack this dude in the head.
Go for the back of the head.
2x4 on this.
Oh, damn it. Pretty good.
Close.
This is the most action I think we've ever had in a game.
Yeah.
That was not boring to watch.
You mean insult sword fighting wasn't amazing?
Oh, yeah, the octopus. That's true.
Yeah, insult sword fighting was a nightmare. It was a nightmare.
I think this is the part of this game.
Yeah, I'm stepping into the Twilight Zone. Wrong golden earring.
they pitch these games, and someone at LucasArts is like, well, where's the part that makes everyone mad?
Where's the part that literally everyone hates? There it is.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Chad. I mean Buck.
I'm Buck.
Okay.
Steelbeak. Hang on, I gotta deal with some issues right now.
Chainsaw.
Yeah. So what I was saying. Now what I'm doing. Oh, I have to look for the thing.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
None of them are stopping to go to the bathroom, but I am.
You don't pee.
Oh my god!
So nobody's gonna talk about all those exhausts.
There's no peeing and biking.
Do I just hold? I'm gonna keep these on.
Yes, correct.
There goes pee and Bill. Off to pee.
Bill.
Seeing things in black light gives me the hots. You kind of want to follow all the yellow dots.
Okay.
Oh, or when you see that.
Yeah!
Nice.
Secret cave. Oh, we're in the secret cave, the craziest cave that ever caves. Cavey cave, the secret cave. Hope somebody brought some snacks.
I like these parts where it's like you can only go one way, but we decided to stop and make you click anyway.
Yeah, I just want to make sure you're still awake.
Jen's got a rhyme for you.
Okay, Jen, what's the rhyme?
I'm doubling down on one keyword that I've already used, but the key to good food sex is getting done before it rots. But for you now, use the ramp with the yellow dots.
Holy shit. So much to think about there.
I know. Especially as the weather is getting hotter and hotter.
Yeah, a lot of food sex can be happening.
Hot food hot, cold food cold, people.
I feel like that was wrong.
No, I don't think it is.
Okay.
But I need more specifics.
Huh.
What's with the Evel Knievel ramp?
Is it attached?
I did attach it, but what do I do with it? Just drive around?
Don't leave yet, though.
Yeah, they've got some EDM show going over there. We have tickets, right? Because they're going to ask at the door.
I'd better get out of here.
Okay. He says he better get out of here.
Oh, they all say things like that in video games. He couldn't mean it.
I guess I should go.
There's still something we need to do, though.
Is there? Okay, let me see if I can figure it out. Should I get off the bike? I'll go.
I'd better get out of here.
It just says use the ramp on the yellow dots in the road, then leave. Okay. Well.
Yeah.
We got a ramp now.
Oh, we're maybe it's on. Maybe it's here. No.
Maybe it's there. Maybe it's everywhere. Roy Kent. Pride of Butter, Montana, Jack Dostle says. Evil Knievel.
Try it right there. Try using the... No?
Well, it doesn't really... can't really do anything.
Oh, maybe not.
Crap.
Let's see. I don't know. Maybe that was it. Maybe this was wrong again.
Oh, they're gonna... Oh, I know what's gonna happen now.
Uter, Montana.
Yeah.
Shit.
There's some things that are happening by themselves that are like...
Yep.
Where'd he go? And who was he? My brothers, we have been visited by a spirit.
No.
Spirit of Ricky Myron.
Spirit of rock and roll, baby.
Why do you even here? He can't use it because he is a spirit.
I'm a spirit.
He is only expressing his anger.
Anger! I'm just typing this up.
Oh, angry spirit. We honor your rage.
Buttholes and the hot dogs. Back. Things are happening. I'm almost right.
Okay, well.
That happened.
Good then. And good stay job, out. Yeah.
Lemmy's name we do.
So loud.
Because did you see the amount of fucking spoilers and exhausts he's got on that thing? No wonder it's fucking loud. Go to space with that.
Oh, I noticed the exhausts.
All right, do we go?
We do still need the ramp.
Yes, so we got to go back.
Correct.
Here I go, back on the road again. Dram. Oh, whoops. Did that wrong. Whee!
Oh!
Eat shit! This is what I would look like on the front of the bike.
Yeah, it's majestic.
Oh, it is!
Yeah.
You did that on purpose. I like it just being nods. No words.
No words, just nods. Oh, I get it, because there's exits that aren't normally there. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to get my motor running. Yes, I'm going to head out on the highway. Obviously.
That's what I call extra butthole.
That's an exit I can see. Cave.
Nailed it.
Hello!
See that.
Vroom, vroom! Said vroom, vroom.
Hello.
I said
vroom, vroom.
I said vroom, vroom.
I said vroom, vroom.
That's our secret password. Before we leave, we have to say vroom, vroom, everybody, or the cast is not over. The live stream only ends when we are all in agreement that vroom and vroom.
But I only agreed to one vroom.
Then we shall remain!
No! Will no one make this nightmare end?
I was riding all night, then I got some creams. Do, 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 do. Because there's weird stuff on my feet.
Vroom, I got vroom. The
weirdest shit that I've ever seen. Do, do. Okay. Like it. Okay.
I'm not putting my lips on that.
Yeah, everybody do a shot! Dude.
Too hot.
He gets a residual every time he says that.
All right, so I'm going to use this. I'm going to hook it up to my bike again.
Yeah.
Mountain, I am in you.
How loud is this AC of yours? Because
I feel great.
Rude. So rude. It's very loud.
Oh, bummer.
All right, so we got to move is what is the deal is. We got to get out of here before the... Okay, MA said.
Sure.
Yeah, it doesn't...
They got a thing.
I don't know. Let's just try it. Just, like, fucking book it.
Yeah, good call. Call ass, bro. Did you figure it out?
Well, I don't know how to get past this part. That's what it is.
I don't either.
Oh. We have
to. Oh, angry spirit of Ricky Byron, we honor your rage. But for now, the ramp must go back.
We need that ramp, huh?
Attach it to your bike. Drive back one scene, but don't leave the cave. Use the ramp on the little yellow dots on the road, then leave. Yeah, so it's that interim area.
Thank you, cheat guide, for keeping this tight.
You're welcome.
Oh, cheat guide, how could I quit you?
I see you're trying to wrap this up. Would you like some cheats?
Thanks, Clippy.
I'll be over here if you need me. I should have gone the other way. No, whatever.
Clippy would show up just at the like fucking right moment. And you'd always be like, oh, hey, bud. Yeah, man, I'm having a thing. It's just really good to see you. Okay. I said vroom vroom.
I said vroom vroom. Boom.
So we got to go back.
Just the one scene.
To the one thing.
I also want to see the rave.
Yeah, I want to go to this party.
I'd better get out of here.
So here.
Okay.
I'm going to stop soon.
World sound.
Oh, I think I get it.
Do you?
Kinda.
Oh.
Fuck you!
That's awesome. God, this game is cool.
Yeah, this game is fucking great. Alright.
Okay.
I'm done with these boys.
Oh, look at that.
Okay, I once had this really sexy dream involving a tire iron and Prince Humperdinck, but I digress. For right now, I need you to go back to the farm de mink.
We're going to need to talk more about the dream later.
I don't talk about it anymore.
Yingibert Dunglebaum.
Donglebert Cramply Bits.
Oh, dear Prince, I have a flat tire.
Mm-hmm. Wait, were you there? Oh my god, can people read my thoughts? Am I saying this out loud?
You blogged it, yo.
That's right. Tim Schafer did do Brutal Legend. That'd be a fun one. It's just like complicated. All right, we got to go back to the mink place. How do we get there?
I do like that sound.
Just trying to see if I can hang right in the middle. Nailed it. That's the fertilizer.
Oh, nice. So we should. Oh, nice.
That's mine road. We don't want that.
We don't want that.
Probably the copyright. This is what we want. Nope. Well.
I think we're going in the right direction, though.
Hopefully.
Yes, there.
Yeah! We're fine.
Oh,
what's up, loser?
That was it. That was all that was for.
Great. That was a good time. So now what? We got to jump the ravine?
Pretty much.
All right.
But just keep going. You're just... Ride it on out, Haas.
You just trying to say that we got to ride the storm out? Because that's what we're doing. We're riding the storm out.
Correct.
Shoum! Eat shit.
Ooh. Wait. Was this supposed to crash?
Uh-huh.
Oh. You do have to do the thing. Because you make more fertilizer.
Brian, what is the thing?
Got it.
Go back to the truck. Stop at the truck. I have a rhyme for you there.
Nothing rhymes with truck.
Except that they're chasing us.
Oh, can you stop there now that they're chasing you? I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know either. Do we have to take the mine roads?
No.
You want to stop at the fertilizer truck.
All right, I'll stop at the fertilizer truck. Sure hope I don't get hit by a car.
No promises.
Jump, 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 jump,
jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump,
jump, jump. Well, I can't stop there.
Okay, bye.
Okay.
Okay, fish.
Oh, I lost him.
Yeah, I was going to say, I'll assume... I don't want to fight anyone anymore.
No, we don't. Now we're back on the highway. We lost him.
Okay, we lost him. Perfect.
Yeah, because we're bikers.
Yeah. Okay. Where is that rhyme? Where was that?
I got
Something tells me we got to do something to this thing.
You got it? Yeah.
Okay.
Correct.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, this one's a good one.
Yay.
Good in someone's terms. My dom gets so deep she loosens my meals. For this next step, you must loosen the wheel.
Oh my God, Brian.
Yeah. Yep.
My dom. Oh.
You made Bill
You
sad.
Made Bill.
You made
You hurt Bill's feelings.
I winded.
Well, imagine how Brian feels.
Yeah, that's usually how I feel after that.
All right, so we've loosened the wheels. Well, do you do all of them, or?
Yeah, now push it. Push it real good.
The other way.
Oh my God, did he just grow in size? Is he walking on mountains? He's
going
amazing.
Going back. I'm going to push it over.
He's
on mountains.
Kick it. Oh, thank God I didn't hit my bike.
Yeah, no kidding.
Shit.
Okay,
that
now,
scared the fuck out of me.
Now get Cletus and Doofus to chase you.
Yeah, get Doofus and Schmoofus. Bilbarg and Glarmlim. I watched Lord of the Rings.
What a mess.
You're a mess.
Yeah.
Big, beautiful, sexy mess.
You beautiful chin of a mess.
Wanna touch a cartoon.
not the first time. Won't be the
Won't
last.
Be the last. Running on empty. Get some gasoline. Running on empty. 8-bit machine. I'm fucking gaming. Like a boss. Gaming with my mouse.
Gay man.
Yeah.
I wrote you a theme song, Bill.
I like it.
I know it does.
Actually, if you were a wrestler, I think that'd be a pretty boss entrance theme. Jump. Woo.
Roscoe and Enos, there's a grab.
Yeah, I mean, like, they really figured out how to just make this take forever, but also you don't hate it.
Yeah.
cause I'm working my way back to poo, babe. I'm gonna drive my shit into poo. Hey, fuck you!
Yeah, I'm a biker now.
Look at him run.
Nope, he's biking. Woo! Woo! Not proper biker, it's probably more like
that would be me though if I was on a motorcycle.
Whee!
Like the whole time.
Oh no. Ah! My computer.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Robots.
Those red cars are never good.
Uber? Are you Steven?
It was not.
Are you Garcia? L?
Yes, she already has it.
Yes, but this one she worked on with her father. It's an emotional thing. Don't try to understand. Now hurry.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Okay.
Do it.
Up the straight, man.
Okay, so... As we just stated, what this game needs most is a gay man. Maybe there's one in the wreckage. If not, you can just take their hover fan.
What the fuck? All right, I guess I gotta get a hover fan, but I'm concerned about, like, which one of them's gay? Like, we should.
Doesn't matter. I don't think there is one in the game.
We should hook him up.
I'm saying we need one in the game. Not that way, though.
Yeah, we have to go back. This isn't that kind of game. He'll figure it out.
So we have to go backwards, huh?
Not that kind of game yet.
You gotta go back to go forward.
True, Bill.
They're all either very straight or very closeted. Every one of them.
I don't think they're as straight as they may seem. Look at this bike. It's all over the road.
This would be me on a motorcycle.
This is playing any driving game.
Bill, quit kicking me. Hey, guys. I'm going to just pick up your hovercraft, put it in my backpack.
Backpack.
I don't touch anything without wheels.
So you don't touch boys or girls, you idiot.
That's trashed.
Or food, idiot.
Idiot. Oh, cool. I'm doing some stuff. I'm crafting.
Just hold water.
I'm crafting.
Idiot.
And you're touching it now, idiot.
Well, now what? Does it work?
I don't touch anything without wheels.
What did I do?
That's trashed.
Install it on your bike? Is that what you got it?
I think you got it.
What is it?
It's a hover fan.
I don't think I have one. Oh, there's an eye up there. Oh, there's more stuff. There it is.
Nice.
Oh, here we go. Jen's got a doozy.
wait for me to do it first.
No, wait.
It's okay for an aftermarket part.
Aftermarket parts. My drag name. All right, hit me.
Okay. Just like in good lovemaking, you gotta go all in to achieve a worthwhile orgasm. Mm-hmm. Similarly, now you have all the parts to go jump the chasm.
My God. And we learned something today.
I try to make some of them educational.
The first part was like a temp talk.
Yeah. While people are here, I feel the need to educate.
Yeah, I feel like this is what people come here for.
Mm-hmm. Can you just say the word for me one more time just so I don't forget it?
Orlasm.
Okay.
Orlando Jones.
Yeah. Now, an orgasm.
Wee!
I wasn't going to finish that.
Well, we're just driving. We got a long road ahead, man. If you got to talk about it, talk about it.
I don't talk about anything. Especially not my feelings.
Driving all night, talk about my nuts, dude.
Talk about my testicles.
Yeah, it's the best TED Talk. TEDx.
Oh, I would totally attend that.
I'm looking up Mr. Wint and Mr. Kidd.
Is there anything I need to do back here?
Okay. I think it's just because you're on a motorcycle, you can't like turn around until you get down all the way to
So we're going to the ravine. Going to the ravine.
All right, guys. The fertilizer is coming
up. We're going down to the ravine. Go down to the ravine. We're going to go to the down and we're going to party down at the ravine. Going down, down to the ravine. We're going to jump around. Then we're going to sit the fuck down because we're pretty tired because it takes a while to go to the ravine.
Whee!
Go to the ravine.
Ooh, I just came up with another rhyme. For the same exact thing.
Go for it.
When it comes to butt plugs, I sure has them. Go to the thing and jump the chasm.
Go to the thing.
I sure has them.
I saw the word coming. I saw the rhyme coming. What do I win?
Yeah, this has gone off
you
the
win,
rails.
You win a butt
jump
plug,
the Bill. Chasm.
Do you want an egg shape or do you want a boxy one?
You know what? I feel like we're just going to jump the fucking ravine. All right, hold on tight, everybody. Let's do this.
All right.
Go.
Flare base, or do you have, or are you willing to take a risk?
We're about to find out.
I'm so excited.
I hope them and Louise are coming the other way.
Me too.
This fucking guy.
I hope you crashing them in the air coming the air. Boom.
Oh, I thought that was.
All good tips include go to the thing.
Bye, buddy.
Correct.
Go to the
thing. Yeah!
Oh, shit, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
We are awesome.
We are the best. Fuck
and
you.
Never
that's what I
would have
said
back.
If I had just been like, fuck you. Eat my ass, Greasy Town.
Suck on that, gravity.
Fuck you, physics.
Oh, sweet. There's a metal show?
So what do we think? Is this a good place to call this episode? Because I feel like we've just made the second half here.
Yeah.
I think so.
All right. Hang on. Let's see what this cutscene has to offer us, and then we'll call
but
it. Oh, there is none.
We should have the next game loaded up, because we might finish it shortly. It might not take that long. I don't
you
know.
For like
I don't
this know. Time? What are you I talking think, about, Brian? Most of it, we just talk about this shit anyway.
Yeah, I was going to say.
Fine.
Brian fine, is fine, like, fine, okay, fine. Okay.
All right, all right.
Oh, shit. Jeez. All right.
Oh, mighty.
Let's go save the game. We don't call this one dumpster.
We got
Corley Motors. Okay. We did it.
Okay. All right. Themselves.
I highlighted where we stopped in the wizard book also.
Thank
so
you.
We won't have to go duh.
I had to go back and watch it to see where we left off. That's a good
I know.
Thing to start.
Okay, what did we learn, Jen?
A lot about fertilizer. And what kinds of things defeat different kinds of bikers.
Brian, what did we learn?
I learned a word called orgasm. I'm gonna try and figure.
Trying too hard, buddy. Trying too hard.
It.
No. Just gotta let it flow. You got this.
It's like Swedish. Orgasm.
So Brian learned both Swedish and orgasms. Bill, what'd you learn?
I learned that my gaydar isn't as good as I thought it was.
Oh, I think it is.
I
oh,
wasn't
I think
sure.
It's fine.
I mean, I think.
But. I learned that I indeed wrote this fucking song.
Butterfly in my ass. There's a butterfly in my ass. In my ass. A butterfly is in my ass. Ow!
Never die.
Ow.
I like how it growls at the end.
Yes.
Me too.
It's never not funny. All right, everybody. Thank you for coming to Retch Radio. Thank you to Road Rash Rosie, Crush Humpster Dumpster, Bleeder of the Pack, and everybody in the comments. Sech, come on by the fucking Discord. We're going to be doing more live streams next week. And if you're in Chicago, come to the Green Mill on Saturday because I'll be there, and maybe we will be. But in the meantime, just as a reminder, you've been watching...
Yeah!